Hello, friends. Welcome to Happy Reading by Ms. Aki. Today's book is Chicka, Chicka, Boom, Boom by Bill Martin Jr. and John Archambault. A told B and B told C, I'll meet you at the top of the coconut tree. We said D to E, F, G, I'll beat you to the top of the coconut tree. Chicka, chicka, boom, boom. Will there be enough room? Here comes H up the coconut tree. And I and J and tag along K, all on their way up the coconut tree. Chicka, chicka, boom, boom. Will there be enough room? Look who's coming, L-M-N-O-P. And Q-R-S and T-U-V. Still more W and X-Y-Z, the whole alphabet of the, oh no! Chicka, chicka, boom, boom. Skit, scat, school-doo-doo, flip, flop, flee. Everybody running to the coconut tree. Mamas and papas and uncles and aunts hug their little dears, then dust their pants. Help us up, cried ABC. Next from the pile up, skinny D, and stub toe E, and patched up F. Then comes G, all out of breath. H is tangled up with I. J and K are about to cry. L is knotted like a tie. M is looped, N is stooped, O is twisted, alley-oop. Skit, scat, scoodoo-doo, flip, flop, flee. Look who's coming, it's black-eyed P, Q-R-S, and loose-toothed T. Then U-V-W, wiggle-jiggle-free, last to come, X, Y, Z, and the sun goes down on the coconut tree. But chicka, chicka, boom, boom. Look, there's a full moon. A is out of bed, and this is what he said. There, double there, you can't catch me. I'll beat you to the top of the coconut tree. Chicka, chicka, boom, boom. The end. Okay, friends, that's the end for today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. See you next time.